स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल स्टार्ट विद स्टैंडर्ड वन सब्जेक्ट ईबीएस. ओके, आई होप यू ऑल आर कंप्लीटिंग योर बुक्स एंड आल्सो योर नोटबुक्स. ओके, टुडे विल स्टार्ट विद लेसन नंबर 3.2 एनिमल वर्ल्ड. एवरीवन, यू हैव टू टेक योर टेक्स्ट बुक्स आउट आल्सो, पेज नंबर 35. ओके, सी इन दिस लेसन विल सी अबाउट दी wild animals and the domestic animals. There are different kinds of animals and birds in our surrounding. Around us you can see there are many different kinds of animals and also different kinds of birds. Some animals are called as wild animals. The wild animals, they live in the jungle. They do not live around us. They live in the jungle. It is not safe to keep them at home. We can see them only in the zoo and the national parks. See, you can see this picture. These all animals, they are wild animals. You cannot keep them at home. They are not safe. And you can see them only in the zoos and in the national parks. Which is the first one? It is a tiger. Second, rhinoceros. The lion. The deer. Next is the hippopotamus, the elephant, the fox and the giraffe. Okay, you all have seen these animals. These all are wild animals. Okay, now we'll see the next page, page number 36. On this page we'll see about the domestic animals. Domestic animals, they are safe to keep at home. They also help us in many ways. Cows, buffaloes and also goat, they give us milk. Sheep, it gives us wool. Horses, camels and bullocks draw our carts and carriages. Donkeys, horses and camels, they carry loads on their backs. The horse and the camel, they also give us joy rides. The dog, it guards our home. Okay, I'll just explain you this paragraph now. See, in this on this page we'll see all the domestic animals. Now what is been told here, that domestic animals, see, all these animals you can keep them in your house. Okay, they all are safe. Many animals, they help us with many things. See, like what is said, that cow, buffalo and goat, they all provide us with their milk. Why? Sheep. See, the picture of sheep is given here. Sheep. Well, from where do we get the wool? We get wool from the sheep. Horse, camels and also donkeys, they carry loads on their backs. See, you can see here the picture of donkey, it is carrying load. So donkey, horse and camels, they are also used for carrying these loads on their back. The horse and the camel, they also give us joy rides. See, you enjoy riding on horse and camel, so these animals also give us joy rides. And the dog, the last is the dog protects our homes. See here, you can see the bull and the bullock cart attached to it. This also helps people to transfer more and more things from one place to another. See, now we'll just read these animals. They are donkey, this is the buffalo, the sheep, sorry, the goat, the dog, the cow, the sheep, the camel and the horse. You all know these animals, correct? Now, see, in the last box, there is some information given. We'll read that. The large ears of the rabbit help it to cover or hear even the faintest of the sound. See, you might have seen rabbit. What is their ears? They are very long. So, how do they help them? They help them to hear very, very small sound from very long distance. They can hear it. Birds creatures that have feathers. See, birds, only they have feathers. Have you seen any other animal having feathers? No, we cannot see them. Only birds, they only have feathers. A cat has 32 muscles in each ear. See what has been said, that ear. The ear of a cat, it has 32 muscles in it. Laika is the name of the dog that went first into the space. See, you have heard that people going to space, but Laika is the name of the dog which was the first dog or the first animal to enter the space. Elephants are the largest living land animals in the world today. See, in today's day, which is the largest animal? We can see it is the elephant. Okay, we have finished with the lesson and the question answer that is provided to you on page number 37. The answers will be given to you at the end of this video. You have to complete this book and also you have to write these all question answers in your notebook also. Okay.